Hello and welcome to my third episode of Let's Play Pokemon Ruby. Today I have a special guest, Calham64.
Hello.
Okay, so let's begin the adventure. Do you remember those pictures I showed you earlier of the Pokemons? You know, the list.
I saw those actually recently today.
Yeah, you will see it later. I'll put it up at the end of each video and I might edit it so that it's there when we were just talking about it, because I haven't really done that much really, so.
Yeah. I see you're picking up picture berries.
Yeah, I'm just picking up berries. I just pick up any berries I can.
I haven't really played this game a lot, so I might, you know, be saying what's going on at this bit and all that, because I'm not really too good at it.
Yeah. I'm going to keep winning and aim to be the best trainer. Help me further my career.
Help me further my career. Wow, you gotta love grammar.
Yes, I don't have much good grammar in this game.
Help me further my career. Less Tiana would like to battle. They're all written in capitals.
So yeah, no. That's when I do nicknames, I make them smaller. Oh crap, I forgot to heal my Pokemon.
Well, that's a good start.
Oh well, I'll just make Trico use Absorb.
Yeah.
See, it heals me, so it's fine. That's one of the reasons why I went for a grass type first, because they can heal themselves.
I take it when you get Pokemon, you don't like to give them names. I'm happy with just the original names, if you ask me.
I do like nicknames, but I have an idea, and I think if I nickname them, so I just can't be bothered to do that idea.
There is that, I guess.
I do like nicknaming them, because I nickname them all crazy things, but sometimes I nickname them the same thing, which is a bit annoying.
Wouldn't Pound work better instead of just using Absorb?
I'm trying to get Trico's life back.
Ah, I see. Oh, okay, that's a good technique. Really, I'm not really the best at Pokemon, I'm more of the person that whenever my health is low, instead of taking potions with me, I just go back to Pokemon. Of course, when I get to the champions or anything, I just use potions.
When I get to the champions, I normally use loads of other things.
Other things?
Yes. Okay.
Maybe you should explain what they are.
I use re-heals, because it brings back your dead Pokemon.
Okay.
It's best to use them after the battle, though.
It's a PC.
Okay, that means...
So PC doesn't stand for personal computer. It stands for Pokemon Center.
In this game, it does.
So we're playing this on a Pokemon Center?
No, it's not a PC. No. There's two different meanings in this game. Okay, I've already said this in the old episode, so
yeah,
I don't have to say it. Okay, so... If I remember correctly, there is a Pokemon that I do want to catch in this area.
Is that Nurse Joy? Because I remember Nurse Joy was in the red and blue, didn't it?
Yeah, I think this is a blue Nurse Joy. Is it?
Blue Nurse Joy?
Yes. Wait, I haven't got any Pokeballs yet. Or do I? I can't remember.
No, don't you find it weird how some of the people around there are just not really doing a lot, they're just walking around?
Yeah,
the whole entire game they're just walking around.
Yeah, they mostly do. Oh, I do have Pokeballs.
Yeah, the NPCs do things.
Okay, let's go into this gym. Which you don't actually battle for some reason.
One person.
Dad.
Dad.
Hmm.
We're fighting a dad.
Well, if it isn't Harry TM, so you're all finished moving in. I'm surprised that you managed to get here by yourself. Oh, I see. You're with a Pokemon. I guess you're going to become a trainer like me, Harry Tian. That's great news. We'll be looking forward to it. And here's our rival.
I'd like to get a Pokemon. Please.
You're Wally, right?
Wally! I'm going to stay away with my relatives in Verdanturf Town!
Good for you.
I thought I would be lonely by myself, so I wanted to take a Pokemon along.
Alright.
But I've never caught a Pokemon before. I don't know how.
I see.
What was that?
Harry TM, you head that right. Go with William.
Wally!
And make sure that he's safety catch a Pokemon.
Wally!
Wally, here. Your log. I'll loan you my Pokemon. Wally receives.
Zigzagoon!
Zigzagoon. Oh, wow, a Pokemon. I'll give you a Pokeball too. Go for it. Pokemon. Wally received.
Pokeball received a Wally! Wally received a Pokeball.
Wally received a Pokeball. Oh wow, thank you.
Harry TM, would you really come with me?
Sure, whatever.
You didn't say anything that time.
Well, your character actually doesn't talk, so you kind of have to talk for them.
Well, yeah, that's right.
Harry TM, Pokemon hide in tall grass like this, don't they?
Please watch me and see if I can catch one properly.
Yes, you can.
Whoa!
And guess what? I'm going to catch one myself, one of those as well. They're not actually that hard, because they don't know teleport yet. When they learn teleport, they're a lot harder to catch, but they do actually learn teleport, which does become a useful move because it teleports you to the nearest Pokemon Center.
And now we've got an AI helping us out.
An AI? What's an AI?
An AI, this is another word for ally.
Oh, an ally. Yeah. Except we're not really helping him or him helping us.
Yes, that's why I said it's an AI, because it does it by itself, you know, you're not controlling it.
Alright. Okay, he's got a potion just like me. He has one Pokeball.
Okay, whoever done, like, you know, showing this off is really slow when it comes to going into the menu and everything.
I think it was just so you can see it.
It's like you're watching a tutorial. Well, this is technically a tutorial, but it's like, make sure you go here.
Yes.
Then press down.
I did
and
it.
And it's taking
Pokemon.
Me so long just to get to the next bit.
Yeah, they do make it a bit slow. Harry TM, thank you. Let's go back to the gym.
Gym!
I want to catch up Razzle though. So, did it work? Out.
Thank you.
Yes, it did. Here's your Pokemon back. How are you going to train it? He can't train it, it only knows growl.
True. Harry TM, thank you for coming along with me.
Sure, whatever.
You two are why I was able to catch my Pokemon.
Don't worry, me and my dad are very useful people.
Looks it. I promise I'll take really good care of it.
Good luck training it.
Oh! My mum's waiting for me, so I have to go.
Okay, see ya.
Bye, Harry TM.
Bye, Wally.
How did he hear his mum? He's inside a building.
I don't know.
Like, she's just like a supersonic scream.
Actually,
like, Wally!
I think you can hear someone from inside a building. Now. Maybe he just remembered he had to go. Harry TM, if you want to become a strong trainer, here's my advice. Head for Route Spawn City beyond this town. There you should be challenged the gym.
Gym leader Roxanne!
After her, go to other Pokemon gyms and defeat their leaders. Collect the badges from them, understand? Of course, I'm a gym leader too. What about a one-day Harry team?
I can really see that.
The thing I don't understand is how we can't battle him now. That's the annoying thing. But that's only after you become a stronger Harry team. Are you a gym leader or... No, he's not. Champion. I swear he's a champion in one of the games. I can't remember which, though. I think he's in, Emerald.
Okay, so we've got a Zigzagoon.
Which I'm not going to bother
catching. Go, Traco! Why is everything written in capitals?
those, they didn't think younger those days.
Whoa.
I don't want that. You know my list.
Hold on.
I've shown you it earlier, remember?
Oh yeah, sorry.
Trying to catch up Ruzzle at the moment.
Well, you got a wooden guy. Sorry, I don't know the names of these Pokemon. I don't really play Emerald, Ruby, or Sapphire.
I can't really remember their names.
The only games I grew up with on Game Boy Advance were Sonic Advance 1 and Sonic
Advance 2. Oh, there you are! Now I'm gonna net sure I don't kill you. Okay, so what's not too bad against this type? Should I just use Pound and hope it doesn't kill it?
If you want me to go ahead. I don't know. I'm not good at Pokemon.
I do.
Growl.
That is gonna have to be. That's all I can do for now. Because if I use Pound again, it will kill him.
Okay, and are you gonna catch him?
Well, that was easy.
Shouldn't it flash or like have stars going out?
I can't remember. It might be the emulator. If it didn't do it, I'm not gonna bother reading the description.
If you wanna give it a nickname, call it.
No.
Flower Dude, I don't know.
I'm not nicknaming during this LP, I said that in the first episode.
Yeah, I know. Like I said earlier though, I don't really tend to nickname Pokemon.
Maybe this is a piece of advice. Go in every house, because they may have a TM or something for you. But I'm not going to bother really at the moment, because I don't actually have much time really, so. It's not even locked. It was even not even unlocked.
Yeah.
And we have not much time left, so all we're really doing is catching a Pokemon. That's all we have shown for this episode. But I will try to catch another one, so. Basically, this episode, we're trying to catch Pokemon.
Yeah, that's pretty much all that's happening, so in his, episode 2.
No, this is episode 3. What, are you saying what happened in episode 2, or...?
No, what I'm saying is, your subtitle in episode 2 was The Journey Really Begins.
Yes.
No, it doesn't. Well, it does, but, you know, you're not... It's not an exciting journey. He was walking around catching Pokemon.
No, episode 2, I didn't even catch Pokemon. I was just, it does actually start to begin, really.
I guess, yeah.
It does actually start to begin, because... After you've had that, after you've got your first Pokemon, the journey actually does begin. But I didn't properly have it, really. I was only borrowing it. And then I got...
Yeah.
Yeah, so... And I had my first trainer battle, so...
Wonderful.
Yeah, I'm not going to catch that. You know what I'm going for. It's that bird Pokemon I'm going for right now.
I'll just say Wonderful at the end when he just finishes sentence. A bit weird.
The track wheel thing. There it is. Okay, I'm just gonna edit it to that.
Okay, we found it.
We have finally found it. And after this, we will end the episode.
We found it.
Okay, I think I can use Pound again once more. And that's one reason why I'm catching this Pokemon. This peck is super effective.
Oh, you just got it down to little HP. Don't attack.
I know, I'm using the Pokeball.
Okay, just making sure. Use your Pokeball. Which came out of nowhere.
Comes out of your hands.
Yeah, I know, it comes out of your hands. No,
yes!
No flashing animation, but we caught it.
There's a flash.
Gotcha, Tallow was caught. Tallow's data was added to the Pokedex. Tallow courageously.
Yeah, I
give
don't...
a nickname to the capture. Tallow!
No.
Sorry, Talo.
Anyways, since we've caught that Pokemon, that'll be the end of this episode. I hope you've enjoyed it.
Wait!
What?
See ya.
See ya.